what are the classes in this dungeon? That AoE damage is gonna be difficult, I'd say, on higher difficulty.
It's too far away.
Man, everything's dying so fast. That's what sucks about heroics. Actually, that's something I did want to mention. I originally wanted to play Shadow in these dungeons, but I'm not going to anymore because things die so fast. Shadow DPS feels really shitty, honestly. Bad, doing a little bit more than half the tank's DPS. Uh-oh, I don't have a levitate bound. Because I don't know what to... Wow, I'm really surprised that didn't hit me. That's a very, very precise game. In terms of how accurate the graphic is for the range, because sometimes it's a lot wider than it looks. Thank you. Okay, the helper's the tether is doing place and deals damage forever. Okay. Okay, he has forever doing damage. Where are we supposed to go? Oh yeah, we're supposed to go back to the middle, aren't we? Oh? There's a door or something? Oh, we're supposed to go upstairs. Okay. What the? Oh, we go up here. So slight. It's like, I mean, we don't have to pull that, but he wants to. Okay. I do really like, though, that, what's this shit called? Where is it? Curse of Wicked spreads to two targets. It used to be only one. So it makes it much easier to dot stuff now and have it spread without spamming the bind on everybody. This tank plays like the type of tank I would like. He's like really fast. I mean, this is easy content, I'm pretty sure that's why he's doing it this way, but still, it's nice. He's in cooldowns though. Oh, I'm bad. Oh, interesting. Look. You stand over there and take damage. how did that guy die? Did he sit in shit? I'm guessing he sat in something. Nobody else is close to dying like he did. Which way do we go?
It's too far away.
Oh, he's over here? Why is he over here? Wow, apparently you're supposed to die. So you can spawn back down here, I guess? Spawn over here. Interesting layout for this dungeon. Okay, we can't stand over there, I guess. Oh my god, these things die so fast. I just used PI thinking that they would last a while because they're huge. Mobs are big, but apparently they're shit.
Out of range.
Did they even get my wait! Oh, I wanted to root it with my, my thing. Can I dispel this? No, I cannot. Jeez. I wonder how difficult he'll be, actually, on Mythic Plus, but you barely see that he's bugging. You barely see what it does for you.